just here visiting with Lorie and her family for a few minutes, and if love can heal, this little girl is certainly going to be healed very quickly because the room is filled with love. And I know there are lots of prayers going up, and I lift my voice with everyone else praying for Lori's speedy and healing and quick recovery. Thank you.